In Athens, protesters gathered outside the state-controlled power company PPC. They're angry at power cuts in homes where residents have failed to pay their electricity bills. The government's austerity measures have caused many to struggle, while at the same time they have faced the prospect of paying increased taxes. The power company raised prices by 15% this year.